3, 2, 1, right in the balls! The Pakistani batsman says sorry, not sorry, as Cartwright tries not to vomit everywhere. He checks if he still has a dick. You can really understand why this position is called silly point. You'd have to be fucking insane to be passionate about fielding here. Here comes a fast bowl. Oh, he's hit that into his own baby maker! Surely that was not the master plan. This has got to be a certain catch. No, he's not going to make it. It's heading for the dick. Got it! That was a cunt of a trick shot. Gee whiz, his teammates are happy. It had nothing to do with their bishops. This Sheila is like, OMG, that was so funny. And then she makes a cock of herself, trying to sit down. The dick gods are dishing out instant karma. Oh, fuck that! Fuck it! No, 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 fuck! Off! Ah! Freeze time and space! Freeze it, freeze it! No! Who the fuck even invented cricket? I can see why it hasn't caught on in the US. This vision is like the Predator movies. We don't need to see that. Oh, it looks like the umpire just took a bullet. Let's see what happened exactly. He tries to jump over it, but he failed miserably. His brain had a choice of going up, down, left or right. Unfortunately, he chose to go up. And now he's like, oh, why the fuck did I leave my box on the bedroom dresser? Even the great Brian Lara took one in the family jewels from time to time. Back in the days when Australians had big fuck-off moustaches and doctors were more hands-on with their treatment. Anyway, hands off cocks, on with socks. The game always goes on. We've got the ball.